A man has been arrested in Chattooga County for allegedly texting naked photos to a 13-year-old girl. 18-year-old Dakota Allen Malone of Cedartown allegedly called the girl 30 times in one day. The girl's mother says that during the calls he was breathing heavily, but never said anything. Then he reportedly sent a photo of his privates. Malone told police he thought he sent it to somebody else. He's been charged with distributing obscene materials.